Good evening, Doc Ryan and others that are seeing this video. So right now I am going to test and calibrate our devices, yung ano to? AD8232 na device, which is here. Nakalagay pa, ayan. So, ayan, together with me is Engineer Gadjil Santos. So, share kami sa device, share kami sa materials, at the same time, magkasama din kami gumag-formulate ng ano, ng mga ideas kung paano execute yung activity. Ayan, so, first, this is my first setup nung kakarating pa lang ng device. Tinry ko siya sa office. So, I have here the USB hub 3.0 kasi nahihirapan yung laptop na i-supply yung voltage. I mean, hindi siya masyado ma-read yung Arduino Uno. So, that's why I decided to use a USB 3.0. So, nandito siya. Yan po yung aking ginamit, sir. Yan. And then, I have also the Arduino here. Yan, nandito yung ano, Arduino na yan. So, ito yung table na to is just in my office. So, right now, I'm here at my home. So, hindi na kasi kaya, napaka-busy sa office. So, that's why dito na lang gumawa sa bahay. So, for the materials, we have ordered in Shopee. So this AD8232 ECG sensor. This sensor is a cost-effective board used to measure the electrical activity of the heart. This electrical activity can be charted as an ECG or electrocardiogram and output as an analog reading. So later on, we will try the device. And together with the code that was provided for us, we are able to test the ECG sensor. Yeah. So we also used an Arduino Uno. So Arduino Uno is a low-cost, flexible, and easy-to-use programmable open-source microcontroller board that can be integrated into a variety of electronic projects. Ayan, so we inserted the code, we uploaded the code here in Arduino and connected the ECG sensor and we get those results na ano siya, yung parang sa ECG graph. Ayan, so for the actual setup, I will just insert in the video. Kasi I have recorded that video here in my phone. Ayan. So, from the phone, i-transfer ko na lang siya sa laptop. And then, i-coconnect ko siya via sa video editing software. Kasi, hindi ko sure kung kaya iparan or idagdag dito sa PowerPoint. Since, nirecord ko yung mga slides ko sa PowerPoint. Ayan, so, okay. Okay, for our setup, here is the graph, and here is the Arduino, and that is my USB hub 3.0 na connected sa aking laptop. And as you can see, here is the graph and the node is one from my right leg and one for my left arm and one for my right arm. So the result is something like this. Ayan, so I will just run a simulation again for the proper calibration of our setup so that it can be used for analyzing the emotion of the patient. So our paper is still in writing and is still in conceptualizing, but until such time na maka come up kami ni Sir Gadjil ng saktong topic. Ayan, nakikita mo, nakikita niyo po, nag-spike yung aking heartbeat as I'm doing this experiment, this calibration. As for the meantime, I will make sure na gumagana yung code, at the same time, makakakuha kami ng data at enough data so that we can analyze the codes that kung ano man ang yung sabihin nito. Yan, sir. So, that would be all for our calibration of this this AD8232 device with the Arduino. Okay. So again, thank you for watching and listening.